Welcome to a game by 2K Games and 2K Tech. Present. Mafia 2. Dun dun dun. Oh yeah. Moody. Cranky. I wonder why it starts at this point. I wonder.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day, my father decided it was time to move away. Away from Sicily. Across the ocean. To start a new life. In America.
Oh, wow. What, are trucks already?
Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful.
Wow. Steam engine!
On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream.
It's a rat.
More like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work. And what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't going to do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
We don't hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around,
shit,
we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop!
Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! I'm gonna shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry, Vito. Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war. And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18. And anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Awesome. Chapter 1. The Old Country. Sicily. July 1943.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily, but we got hit by flak and had to bail out. Way behind enemy lines.
It's a bit FPS heavy.
Only three of us made it. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided to return the favor.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
That's a thing.
All right, Scaletta, take the shot.
Allora, traditori.
Okay, that went well.
Let's move!
Okay, so there's not much time to explain, but basically it comes down to I'm playing Mafia 2, one of my all-time favorite games, and I might have just nearly died. Lot of talking.
Hey, Scaletta, over here.
Don't leave your gun right there.
They came through this way.
Looks like we found the machine gun.
Oh yeah, right. That's true. I've played this game so much. Twice.
Put a grenade through the window.
Oh, I didn't aim for that, but oh well. It's war. It is war. Look at him burn. Burn, baby, burn. Yeah.
Scaletta, you alive?
Yeah, just about.
But I've played this game way too much. Yeah. Yeah, that's what it comes down to. Oh, look at that. Equipment.
This might be our last chance.
Weapon chamber. I love it. Okay, right, yeah. I'm not really sure what all these weapons mean. I'm not that much of a weapon nut, but I do know that guns shoot bullets and you should pop them through your enemies and stuff. Oh, I just love this game so much. It's just, it's great. It is great. Take cover. Okay, left control. Yeah, this is a good way around. That's a good way around.
On the stair!
A grease ball.
Yeah, good luck with that. I am not really working on it. Oh. Okay, well, that's good. Thanks. Wow.
Must have the prisoners upstairs.
So I'm not sure if I'm fighting against the Nazi army or against the Sicilian army, but I'm sure fighting against an army. And I don't know if this is the way I need to go because I don't remember. Please, just shoot. Thanks, mate. It's quite FPS heavy right now. This is how I remember this game.
Got him.
Gli faccio saltare il cervello.
Yay! They were shooting through the door, but I can't see shit. I do know what is happening. I'm going to go into the pause screen for now because I've got my video settings so high. So I'm going to put the anisotropic filtering right there. Let's see if it helps. I think it should help in theory. And it helps a little bit.
Shit. I'm not. Looks like we're going this way. Come on then.
Oh, we need to go there, so. Sneaking my way onto the balcony.
Hey!
Wow, man. I'm not really doing the best of jobs because the FPS rate is really high. As you can see, it was better. Please don't stand inside of me. You know what? Screw you guys. You clean them. I'll go inside.
I'll cover you. Move it. I got something for you.
This is not good. Oh man, this is the first game I play on my new computer, and it's great, but I don't really like that it's this FPS heavy, so it should be better, but Fraps just eats away at my ability to film on a high quality, so I keep knocking it down, and then when we get in the city I might be able to knock it back up again, but I don't know what it will do. I'm not sure. And then he's going to reload. There are a few things in this game that are really annoying. Like, it's a really playable game. Just not with Fraps running. Then he can shoot. Okay, that's all of them, I think. So let's have a run. Let's run inside. I seem to remember this room is not nice. Really understandable. Really, really heavy weapon. I don't know what I should, you know, defend it off, but funny because trucks run on diesel and diesel does not burn. Shit. But it's nice that they have implemented, you know, floating trucks. It's nice that it's in slow motion because it enables me to shoot better. I remember there will be a tank coming. I'm just doing my job, okay? Come on.
Oh shit, we got artillery! Get inside! Now!
Escape! No! Not that one! I wanna get away! Ah! Ah! I can't go away! No, seriously, I can't get away. I can't leave the gun. Hi. Oh, there's a cutscene starting. Okay, that's awesome. Now I know why I couldn't leave the gun. He's gonna leave it automatically. Yay!
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto!
So this all should be better when going to the... getting to the town and stuff.
Levi davvero Don Calò?
Cacetto, un congeco hanno samaretato me cucino.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete!
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovesse ascoltare i consigli di noi altri del posto. Ci rendiamo?
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che ne dite,
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
So now I'm getting like 30 to 50 FPS when I'm in the pause screen. Okay, this was the first chapter. I suggest that I'm going to go and start the new video here. But I'll show you this this cutscene. Just because it started. And then we will be starting a new video.
A few years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit. Then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Look at that handsome bloke.
Joe! Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Police officers don't like me.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
Let's get a beer. Now this is the time that I love. I love this time. It's just there great. Is.
Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, there's a bear shit. Right.
Not like this place had a dummy.
Let's say this is
shitty weather.
They're saying this is
just
a
big cutscene.
Paper says it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry though, a drink will warm you right up.
And
how long's it been since we had
sorry that I'm just, you know, waltzing into this video so much and into this game so much right now.
Right before you shipped out, you remember.
And also sorry that I'm speaking through the conversation.
Change the subject, please.
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading?
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit, Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You army rat. Trucks.
I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, team
engine.
You can screw anything with a heartbeat, no one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
He can indicate. I want to be able to indicate.
Salud.
Salud, chin down. How come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
Both mother and daughter working for the Yankee dollar.
Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last week, you know, the guy's name is Vito Scaletti. Nice, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later.
The situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl.
Okay, listen up.
Cleavage.
It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Como uno frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you wanna ride?
No, thanks. I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
I can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Okay, the next video I'm going to start, like, after this.
Here we are.
Alright, thanks. Keep the change.
I will be allowed to walk around in a few seconds, and I will be doing that in a new video. So, goodbye, and I'll see you in the next episode.